patient is psychotic, Dr. Murphy.
He's not psychotic. He's autistic.
He has the same condition you have.
If you think Sean can handle surgery, then tell them that.
Saturday at 11.